Party starts now. Let me hear the big hell yeah. Ah, come on, let me hear it. In that case, let's get ready for Universal Recording Artist, your very own, Dark from Day One!
Hey! You're not drunk, I can see. Well, maybe you are, maybe you are. Nobody's falling down and nobody's jumping up. I need to see some of you guys out there jumping. I love to see everybody up here up front. This is awesome. We're shooting a music video up here tonight. Is anybody interested in that? Maybe back in the back. It's a once in a lifetime thing tonight. There'll be more. This next song is one of our new ones. This is called More Than I Can Take. Yeah. once again for coming out tonight. What'd you think about all the other bands? Bring us to September, absent to me, and evacuate the city. Love all those guys. Want to play some more shows with them. Love doing this, love being here with you guys. We're going to dedicate this next song to a lost loved one. And her name is Chelsea Elena Rainwood. This is our cover, Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. You guys have been amazing this far. Are you still with me? I'm glad to see you haven't left yet. We're enjoying every second of this. This next song, I need to have every single one of you guys out there help me say a first couple of words. Well, it's not a couple, actually. It's three. Couples, two. But anyway, it's just, "And I Know." You think you guys can handle that? Anyway. It goes a little like this. One, two, three, and I know. Well, we got a good crowd here tonight, so I think I can hear you guys. One, three, and I know. all on you. So this is Jennifer. singing. There's Sweet 16. So we're gonna sing them their happy birthday.
That's right.
All right, here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jessica and Jennifer. Happy birthday to you too. Okay. This is something I don't normally do at our shows, but there's a song that has been on my mind. Let me make sure that this is. Can y'all hear that out there? Is that up at all? This is a song that's been on my mind a lot here lately, and it's not one of our own, but it is a song by Blue October. And it is one of my favorite songs of all time, and just whenever I'm down and thinking about it, you know, this is a song that helps me get through. So you guys know the words of this song, I can tell before I even said it. So here we go, this is Hate Me by Blue October.
Yeah, waste on the swine.
dollars in the street for every mistake that I have made. And like a baby boy, I never was a man until I saw your blue eyes cry and I held your face in my hand. And when the loud voice I said, make this go away, just to make a smile come back and shine just like it used to be. And then she whispered, how can you do this to me? Hate me, I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways that weighs hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. For you.
Thank you guys again so much for being out here with us. We're not done yet. We still have two more songs. So once again, this is a song I know that every single one of you guys out here know. One of our very first singles ever. This is called New Addiction. That's what they do at all the concerts, and you get so pissed off and tired anyway. We're gonna do this last song for you guys, and it's really heavy. And then we're gonna do the video song one more time. But this time, I need to see you guys jumping for this next song. This is called The Bitter End.
Thank you.
song. Okay, okay, half of the song and then that half again. That still doesn't add up to two. I was never good at math. Guys, you gotta go crazy on this last song. We're gonna get this last video shoot. This is more than I can take, and I need to see everybody out there feeling the emotion from this song and doing their thing. We want to see everybody go crazy. Here we go.